everything that you say will be used against you. So you might as well speak with a silver tongue. Every move that you make, they will try and fence you. And they'll smile and they'll clap as the trap is sprung. Everyone that you know has their own agenda. And a lot of them plotting to undermine. Every psychopath plan has its own defenders. And at least one trigger man to chill your spine. Just because you have a paranoid worldview doesn't mean that someone is after you. You know has to be reordered to reflect certain facts that have come to light. Reassess your assumptions, redraw the borders, and prepare for a scary and dreamless night. Someone's not really after you. You'd gladly make peace with them if they'd only let you. Cause you're paranoid, that doesn't mean that I'd have to get you.
Thank you.